Hey everybody, it's Deadpool! We're gonna start from the last checkpoint.
Who knew that I could just do that in every episode? It's amazing. See, I shot him first. We'll try getting using these for a minute. Deadpool hammers. BT Dubs hold aim gadget throw. Gotta figure out where it is. Listen to the pool. I like this. Come get me.
On the way down. Bouncy house! That's why the bouncy house was there. And he wore the brown pants.
Yeah, that was fun!
Yeah, it was okay. Well, it's not like we get a do-over. The hell we don't!
He's not that invincible.
Way to go. He got away.
Give me some credit.
Oh, I see. You let him get away, didn't we?
Duh. Fun is in the chase. Now you're talking. Let's get him.
Should we take that road or this road? Or that road? There. Let's go with the one that's less traveled.
This game isn't old.
Or a bit moron.
Hey, look at the promoter over here. This is corner. Hey, dummy. You know old school games? You gotta find the key to continue.
But first, we gotta go back to the swords. Because I like them.
Ready, ready. running around my game, and all of a sudden I noticed that some shit was fucked up. What's up?
I warned you about the budget, Deadpool. You literally blew all the money.
Wait. What? Budget? What the hell, man? Sweetheart, let me remind you that my website got 15 million hits the weekend we announced. 1 million what? 1 million two? Cough it up.
Sometimes I get a little over-carried away. Oh, I'm Deadpool. Hi, how you doing? Think I should follow the green lights? Ow!
Oh, you missed. This way or that way? Well, let's see. It's the only cage that's not locked. Gotta hate these. Why can't I just go to that door? Hey, more stuff. Oh, there we go. Would help if the other Deadpool on the controller would actually figure out how to do things. Trying, but he can't. He's really, really trying.
My turn.
Ooh, why are all the hot chicks hot? Thank you.
my ass beat by a girl.
Don't.
Let's try that again. Switch. Awesome. Crusher, crusher, crusher. And that's how you do the Sonic Hedgehog. What the fuck was that? Better yet, what's down here? I think I should just go on the side. Ooh, bullets. What? That's a machine gun? Designers always forget about little flaws like that. They're telling you, hey, let's jump, make him jump this. And then they put something like that to make it where you don't have to. It's called knowing how to mess with the design.
Yeah. And what? Oh, I get it. Clever hype.
You think so?
No, we're doing it anyway.
Okay, that's annoying. It won't stop spinning for me. Oh, sure. God damn it. What the hell is with this stupid game freezing momentarily like that? That's irritating. Has anybody ever had times like that? You just think the game just wants to be a douchebag? No grenades, huh? Yay, I made it through the most boringest part of the video game. Thank you! Really though, really folks, it wasn't that hard. They were just minor peons. The real hot guy is gonna probably be here in just a moment. My mask. Time for a swim. Oops. Let's try that again. Ah, see, the coins are trying to leave you into hurt and pain. You always swing on the inside on these kinds. Because what I took, they're trying to get you to do. Ow, 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 ow.
here.
And that is the conclusion of the next episode, too. Stay tuned for the next episode.
Call today and bring positive changes to your life.
Hi, my name is Jan. As a nurse, I find it's usually a son, a daughter, or even a neighbor trying to care for someone. But
it was constructed. It's light. It's incredibly light because it's made of wicker, willow, like a basket, tightly packed, tightly woven. Very resilient, a little bit of flexibility to absorb impact, but very light and very mobile. With this shoulder strap here, slung on my body, it's no problem at all to fight with. And then a skin of leather, just to reinforce that wicker, that willow, but we don't know how tough it's going to be against arrows.
For the first time in nearly three millennia, we put this marvel of ancient technology to the test. Even at point-blank range, the arrow has failed to penetrate the shield because of its ingenious construction. The beauty of its technology would also allow warriors to make running repairs. We now know that the ancient armies were equipped with armor that used cutting-edge fiber technology to defend itself against powerful infantry weapons. But there's more. Another recent discovery points to the ancients being well-versed with these advanced technologies. A stunning discovery in 1960 would confirm the true sophistication of ancient Greek warfare metallurgy in weaponry. This rare footage shows an extraordinary find near Mycenae in mainland Greece. Archaeologists uncovered this amazingly well-preserved type of armor that protected warriors 3,000 years ago. This highly advanced piece of military armor was known as the Dendra Panoply. Even today, it rivals modern armament design. Consisting of 15 separate pieces of bronze sheets, the Dendra Panoply weighed about 35 pounds.
The armor used by Homeric heroes was probably quite effective. The Dendra Panoply indicates the power, the strength of this protective equipment.
The bronze sheets were designed to overlap one another for maximum protection and were clamped together by super strong fibers through holes as small as 2 millimeters. But how successful would it be against the deadly hail of firepower unleashed by the Trojans?
Is that iced tea?
Nope, it's lemonade.
Is that iced tea?
Lemonade.
Iced tea?
What's with these people, man? Lemonade. Read the sign. Lemonade. Read it.
Okay.
Delicious.
Iced tea at a lemonade stand? Surprising. What's not surprising? How much money Marin saved by switching to Geico.
It's lemonade, man.
15 minutes could save you 15% or more.
There's adventure adhesive that holds strong until evening. Fixident Plus adhesives. Just one application gives you superior hold, even at the end of the day. Fixident. Strong, more like natural tea.
This old-timey magician is a master at making his assistant vanish into thin air. But he doesn't know how to make your credit card interest disappear. For that, you need creditcards.com, where you can find low-interest offers like these. We've got credit cards covered.
You have a vision. It's behind everything you do. Even when you least expect it, it comes through. You know what you want, and we can help make it real. You need choices? We've got all kinds. Including special finishes and papers. And they're all absolutely guaranteed. Because you have a vision, and we have your card. 500 started just $9.99 when you enter 500TV at VistaPrint.com.
greatest pleasures is a home-cooked meal. So I'm really excited to be teaming up with HelloFresh. We're making it even easier to cook great meals from scratch.
Beautiful.
Now you can get my recipes and the exact ingredients that you need to cook them delivered in a chilled box direct to your door. We've done all the hard work for you. Now you've got the fun part. Order online at HelloFresh.com today and get cooking.
Yep, it's termites.
Oh, get rid of them.
Oh, no, I'm not an exterminator. I'm a pest monitor. I only let you know when there's a problem. There's a problem. Bye.
Why monitor a problem if you don't fix it? That's why free credit monitoring isn't enough to protect you from identity theft. At LifeLock, we not only alert you to identity threats, if you have a problem, we'll spend up to $1 million on lawyers and experts who work to fix it.